I can read my first. Pete the cat. Too cool for school. Pete wants to look cool. He asked everyone, What should I wear? Wear your yellow shirt, his mom says. It is my favorite. So Pete does. Wear your red shirt, Pete's friend Marty says. It is my favorite. So Pete does. Wear your blue shirt, Pete's brother Bob says. It is my favorite. So Pete does. Wear your long pants, Pete's teacher says. They are my favorite. So Pete does. Wear the shorts with the fish, Pete's friend Callie says. They are my favorite. So Pete does. Wear the polka dot socks, the bus driver says. They are my favorite. So Pete does. Wear the cowboy boots, Grumpy Toad says. They are my favorite. So Pete does. Wear the tie with the stripes, Emma says. It is my favorite. So Pete does. Wear your baseball hat, his coach says. It is my favorite. So Pete does. Pete puts on all the clothes. Does he look cool? No. Pete looks silly. He also feels very hot. Pete goes home. He changes his clothes. Pete puts on his favorite shirt. Pete puts on his favorite pants. Pete puts on his favorite socks. Pete puts on his favorite shoes. Pete puts on his sunglasses. Pete says, Now I am cool. If you want to be cool, just be you.